I didn't feel it when the earthquake happened, but it really got me. Okay.